it's Amanda, so I know there's an echo, but that's because I'm in my shower right now. I'm gonna be doing a what's in my shower. So yeah, I'm gonna film, show you what's in my shower. I don't have that much crazy stuff because I'm not really into like buying a ton of like, like deep conditioning, whatever. I just kinda like get what I need to wash and condition my hair. And pretty much the basics, but I'm gonna show you like what basics I use. I have a Dove Visible Care body wash. It's nothing special, like I just thought it smelled good, and I don't put it in this little rack thing because, I don't know, it's easier to just have out there when I'm washing my body. And then over here next to where the shower thing where the water comes out, yeah. Up here I have my stuff for shaving. So I just use a Skintimate Skin Therapy. The blue one, Baby Soft, I don't know, nothing too special. I lost the cap for it, so it's kind of gross, so let's just put that towards that side. Oh god, oh. I usually only use this when I'm shaving my arms. This is a razor I use. Okay, so this is the Venus one, I don't know, you just buy it and then you buy the refills for it. This isn't the exact refill that goes with it, but my mom just bought this one. It's a Gillette, is that how you say it? Well, whatever, but yeah, this is the one I use. I have to use these kind. I can't use the disposable because I always cut myself. So now moving down, this is my skincare stuff. I usually just wash my face in the shower because I take showers at nighttime. So I've been using the Clean Start Wash Off, and this is like awesome. It's my favorite face wash I've ever had, and you just pop it open like that. Then I have my Clarisonic. This is just a lavender one. It's kind of gross and dirty because it's been in here. But yeah. Next is this St. Ives apricot. What? I don't even know how to say that. well, it's the scrub, and I just use this every once in a while, not very often. And this thing my mom got me in my little stocking. I actually don't really use it, but I don't know why I have it there. Moving down, this is my shampoo and conditioner. I just use the Tresemme ones. I don't get anything too fancy because my mom buys it for me and she doesn't want to buy something really fancy. So I just use the Touchable Softness shampoo and conditioner, just the matching ones. I have to get it with the pumps because I am so lazy and I cannot open and close it every time. But yeah, nothing too crazy. And lastly, it's just this, I don't know, back scrubber thing. I don't really use it, but my sisters don't use it. And then up here, I have this little towel in a basket kind of thing. I just have my toothbrush and some toothpaste in there because I usually take showers at night, so then I just brush my teeth in here. And I put it in a little like washcloth because the bin it is in is a little dirty. And this shower slash bathtub too is really old, so that's why it's like kind of not really modern. And the curtain thing is just like this. I don't really like it. It can't be something like that I just want. Like, if we have guests over, then this is the bathroom they would use. So, I don't know. I swear, we've had this one forever. I don't remember ever not having this. So, yeah, that was a quick what's in my shower. I hope you guys enjoyed, and very, very soon I should be getting some studio light and a background for my videos, and then I will film some makeup tutorials. I've been waiting until I got that stuff so the lighting can be perfect, the background can be perfect, and then my makeup tutorial can be perfect. So yeah, I'm so excited to get my lights so you guys can have even better quality videos. Oh, my legs hurt. I'm just like invisible chair sitting right now. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this. Leave some requests for more videos for me that you want to see. No room tour, closet tour, or house tour, because I don't want to do those. Or makeup collection. I will do that when I choose to do that and like when I have time to. But yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed this, and thanks for watching. Bye.